this morning with my life on the line.